Said she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor.
Wow. Do you see this shit? I'm pretty sure you figured out that this is a party, but you're probably wondering, how in the fuck did this party get to this point? Well, let me start the vlog so I can show you how it all started.
DJ Raw bass on the ones and twos.
What's going on, people? If this is your first time watching my channel, I'm DJ Raw Bass, and this is Raw and Uncensored. Right now, I'm just telling you, I'm going to bring you some Raw and Uncensored footage. I got to bring it, because y'all been yearning for it. You've been asking for it. You've been begging for it. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. So today's subject is Millennials. That's the thing. That's the big thing. And I'll tell you exactly what happened. I was sitting there talking to a good friend, and his name is DJ Nature, really good friend of mine. He's been in past vlogs. You definitely gotta check this man out if you're ever in Virginia Beach. One of those most illest DJs that I've ever heard. I was sitting there talking to him, and I was like, DJ Nature, bruh. Man, like, I'm having some serious trouble. He was like, what's going on? I was like, millennials, bro. Like, there's nothing wrong with millennials. But the way that they party, it's like, they sit around, they stand around, they drink, but it's not like they really, you know, party and have fun. You know, like, getting all crazy and dancing on the bar and doing body shots and kissing and all that. They just chill, and they're more accepting to the public, you know? Not like we were back in the day. And he was like, I'm having the same problem, you know, I play to them and they just stand around. So I'm like, bro, what do we do? And he was like, bro, there's nothing you really do. All you do is keep on playing the music that you're playing and continue doing the big party scene that you want. Will it happen? I don't know if it'll happen, but we gotta make it happen. Ah! So I'm like, DJ Nature, I tried to make it happen, man. I put in all this work. You put in on this work. What do we got to do? So this is what I figured. Today, it's Saturday. I'll be at Sandbar on the Virginia Beach oceanfront, and I am going to make the millennials party hard. I got to get it right.
This is the moment that I go into deep thought. Heavens to Murgatroyds. What shall I do in order to get this millennial party lit? I'm just not sure, but I'm thinking, and I'm thinking very hard. My chin is hurting a little, but what shall I do? I am in so deep thought. I think I got it. I think I know what to do.
I definitely gotta call the homies.
Call Nick Meyerhofer.
Calling Nick Meyerhofer. Home.
What up,
Dick Cheese? I like talking to him like that. What's going on, man? I need your help, motherfucker.
We got it.
I'm bringing my YouTube channel down there tonight at the bar, and I need you, Gordo, me, PJ, to fucking get these millennials fucking partying.
Nah, I don't want to do that.
Yeah, you gotta help me, bro. For real, man. These millennials, they just don't party, man. You know what I mean? I want to get them to get fucking crazy tonight.
All right.
So I need you to get on the microphone and do your crazy shit. If you and Gordo got to do your crazy handshake, or maybe we can do Gordo to get on the fucking bar and do the goddamn worm or something. I'm trying to get Sandbar to stand out so the whole world can see this shit.
Yeah, boy.
I might not put you on the video, but I need your help, though.
Oh, bitch.
Now, you know you're going on the video, man. You're my fucking ace, bro. Well, just in the bar. That's it. All right then, homie. I appreciate you, man.
Yeah, man.
All right then. Talk to you later. Call Gordo.
Calling Gordo.
What's going on, Dick Cheese? Man, fucking chilling, bro. I need your help, man.
What?
Tonight, bro, I need you to fondle my balls.
Okay, I can do that.
Oh, nice, bro. That's fucking nice. Now, seriously, bro, I'm bringing my channel down there, and I need you to help me get these millennials to fucking move and go crazy.
All right, well, I'm sure we can figure something out.
Well, that'd be fucking dope, because I gotta get these people to fucking, like, do body shots, get girls to kiss each other, you get on the bar and do the worm, y'all do your fucking handshake, you know, just all the crazy shit, bro.
Yeah, we'll
That'll work, man. I appreciate you, homie. Hey, man, can you do me a favor?
Fondle your balls?
No, man, I don't want you to fondle my balls. I want you to trim that mustache so I can ride your face later. And just to let you know, man, just for future references, be careful what you say on the phone, man, because I could be recording.
That's why I ain't saying nothing for you. All right, man, well, I'm out here, though, so I'll get with you tonight, all right?
Appreciate you, homie. Good luck today, man.
All right,
then. So the homies are called, and now it's time to make these millennials go fucking crazy. So right now, I need to know, are y'all ready to fucking party? Because I'm ready to throw a fucking kick-ass party tonight at Sandbar. Hopefully you are down. I'm telling you right now, what you need to do is, you need to put on your vlog helmet. You definitely need to comment down below if you're ready to party. On top of, get ready to see a fucking night that you'll never forget.
Yeah!
The time has come, and we have done our preparation for this party. I've talked to my homies to get them ready and get them prepared for a party. Not just any party, a millennial party. A party that's gonna stand out above the rest. A party that is gonna be the best party on the East Coast. A party that is going to make everybody jealous because they wasn't there. It is that type of party. It is the party of all parties. It's not just the party or the party, it's the millennial party. Maybe I just need to shut the fuck up, go take a shower, and get my ass down there and get ready to motherfucking make this shit happen. Let's do this.
Oh, as you may, don't feel for it.
That was a crazy fucking dream.
Yeah, this album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings that I was hustling from that called the police on me when I was just trying to make some money to feed my daughter. And all the niggas in the struggle, you know what I'm saying? It's all good, baby, baby. It was all a dream.